How could you, Pamela? I am a lover boy of George Clooney in proportions.
The ghost pawed me for an hour and a half.
I mean, we're just like a big, delicious banana split. Fred, you're the big banana.
Pass the dutchie pali left and side it a go.
Primo.
Oh, man. Talk about toasted. Oh, we don't go near any place with spooky, haunted, forbidden, or creepy in the name.
Well, hydrochronic.
Right, or hydrochronic, but that's for a whole different reason, man.
That.
I don't wanna be told to grow up.
I'm Mary Jane.
Like, that is my favorite name.
Really?
Yeah.
No way.
Oh, yes, you wouldn't want to run into me in a dark alley, I can tell you.
Shaggy. All you care about are swimsuit models.
No! Look, I'm a man of substance. Dorky chicks like you turn me on, too.
You don't have the stroke for this job, Pally!
Scooby, this is the most embarrassing thing you've done since you decided to clean your beans at Don Knotts' Christmas party.
Yo, yo, the biatch was like, what?
Someone must have spiked my root beer last night. Talk me down, man. Talk me down.
Daphne, you okay?
Yeah. But I'm not Daphne.
Hey. I can look at myself naked.
Oh, brother. Get your hands off me. Daphne? He planned this somehow.
Man, like, why am I wearing a dress?
Oh. Come on. Oh, and thank you, Scooby-Doo.
It all started when I was giving a speech on my new book, and I really think the Velmster should take it from here.
I would have gotten away with it, too, if not for your meddling son of...
Word.